Hello, greetings in the mighty name of Lord Jesus Christ. I am Evangelist Uzma from Pakistan. Hello, my dear brothers and sisters. Today, have you checked out the promise of God for you in Jesus? There is found in Psalm 77:14. The psalmist says, "You are the God who performs miracles." One of the best promises, isn't it? It says, today we are going to see the miracles of God. Yes, He is the God who performs miracles. And you carry Him in your heart. So will He not do a mighty wonder for you? Yes, we are sure to receive our miracles from God when we ask. So what you have to do, just carry Jesus and ask Him. Fight for your miracles, because He said, ask and you will receive. But to some miracles happen instantly. To some miracles take a while for it to happen. And God performs the miracles at the right time that you need. But what happens when you ask for that miracles? The main thing that happens in our heart become there, ready to receive the miracles. Our heart doesn't worry anymore about the problems we are facing. Our heart doesn't cry for about the trouble that we are. Instead, our heart becomes strong, fully trusting in the Lord that He will perform miracles. That is due to faith. Faith takes hold of your heart and He tells you your heart will perform some miracle for you. And your heart will be ready to receive a miracle and you will see it at the right time. So today, shall we get our heart ready for this? Shall we pray? Loving Lord Jesus, we ask You for our miracles in our troubles, Lord. Your children are asking wherever they need our miracles to You right now. Please listen to their appeal. Please listen to them. And Lord, bless them with our wonderful miracles. Let our heart become ready for this miracle, Lord. Let our heart become ready for this miracle, Lord. Let this faith take over our heart. Make it strong within You, trusting in You, believing You, that You will perform some miracles. And let faith drive away every other fear, every other thing which is troubling our Lord. Thank You for making our heart strong right now. And for releasing You miracle upon us, we know we will see the best from the God right now. We are faith, Your wonder in our life. We wait to see a wonder in our life, Lord. We wait for the excitement. Thank You for getting a heart set for these miracles and releasing this miracle upon our life, Lord. We praise You, Lord. In Jesus' name, amen.